Can you learn how to improve your long-term memory? When was the last time something important slipped your mind? Maybe it was the answer to a test question, the name of an acquaintance, or where you left your keys. Fortunately, memory can be improved. People's ability to remember has less to do with natural talents than it does with training and practice. When students want to prepare a test, they often try to study by simply reading over the material again, copying the notes, but this method of remembering are not always effective. People remember more when they actively to engage with the material that are learning
rather than
passively receiving it. One great way to do this is to test yourself on the material.
Come up with
question about the topic and try to answer that without looking at your notes. It also helps us try to engage with the material in different ways. For example, you could sketch or diagram information, or you could write your own outline or study guide. The more you use the information, the more likely you are to remember it.
到这里吗？